Our show is going to officially start at 1 o'clock, right at the heat of the day, which is always so fun. We're going to try to get that show over with pretty fast in 2 hours. We have world-class champion competitors that are going to be here competing in this show. And you're going to be in for a special treat because we have somebody who's come back to our show that hasn't been here in quite some time. And he's anxious to compete. And we'll talk to him a bit later. So again, what these guys are doing is they're setting in to make sure that the wood is even for everyone. Kind of get a chance to see what it feels like to move that saw on the wood and whether or not the saw likes the wood. This is Brandon Sergei from Port Angeles, Washington, and Rob Weibel from Westland, Oregon. Brandon and Rob have both competed in the ESPN